Recycling doesn't exist. Your yellow bucket on your sidewalk on Wednesday morning mainly takes your guilt away. That's it.
respect. Respect to the king, to the elements. You pay for water. You pay for earth. You pay for earth. You pay for air. And you pay for fire. So do I. What respect do we give the elements? Pimping them off like some cheap circus trick. Come here. Come on, hydrogen. Do your trick. 99 cents and you're pure.
leading nowhere, leading nowhere, leading nowhere, leading nowhere, leading nowhere. Conversations, 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 conversations leading to nowhere. But again and 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 again and
relationship with each other. I'm in a situation.
Because you're looking at me and you're looking at my friend. My friend's Daniel, whom I love and care for in a deep part of my soul and feel I have lived with. And David, who I love and I care for and believe has taught me more than I could ever, 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 ever have learned on my own. And Robby, who has given me freedom to dance and to feel good about myself. And Steve Lobdell, because he was there, man. He's seen it all. He remembers all the bands that I just can't remember. He knows about it all. Steve Lobdell. And my main man, Steven Spyrit, who is my home living brother, who I know I share many